ऑल द नेम्स दैट यॉल आर टैगिंग अस इन, सबसे बात चालू है. वी आर ट्राइंग टू बिल्ड द रोस्टर दैट विल गेट अस टू विन. दैट्स द गोल. इट्स गोइंग टू बी वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग दिस सीजन. ऑलरेडी बहुत इंटरेस्टिंग है बिकॉज द स्टेक्स आर सो हाई फॉर एवरीवन, नॉट जस्ट अस, हर टीम के लिए. Like imagine a player like Durka is looking for team. Like सोचो teams में क्या हाल हो रहा है. और ये तो front end पे जो हो चुका है, back end पे जो players हमें reach out करते हैं, जो agents हमें reach out करते हैं, वो तो अलग ही है. That's completely different. That you all don't even get to know. All the back end roster moves that are happening, which don't even reach Twitter. Where players and agents and orgs approach us directly, and we approach them as well, of course. Two-way street. It's interesting. The next few weeks are going to be very interesting. Ascension already shuru ho chuka hai. By the end of this month, Ascension bhi khatam ho jayega. Sare tier 1 players ka bhi rough idea aa jayegi aapko, kaun kahan ja raha hai. So front end pe aap dekh rahe ho, looking for team. Plus at the back end, all the changes that are happening. It's going to be very, very interesting. We get to hear also some very interesting rumors when we talk to the other teams and the other team owners. Each region has their own fan base that are cooking up various rumors and are trying to figure out ki what could be next. Why Universe in G? I had said this on Twitter as well. He'll be creating content, he'll be talent, he'll be working closely with us on analysis, as well as his primary roles, which are going to be content and operations associate. He's going to be working with us on a lot of the content that we're going to be building around Valorant, as well as a lot of operational things on the back end. You'll get to see him. He's going to be working closely with G. That's why I said, जो किसी ने बोला ना, I thought G doesn't take creators, we don't. He's not sent as a creator. बहुत काम करने वाला है. Content creation should be the additional thing to you do along with work. It should not become your work. It's good for some people, but I believe if you have a skill that is real world work, combine it with content creation, you will be unstoppable. That is where you can really monetize.